Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit, so now I will show you how to answer. About secant of s, we can put into 1 over cosine s, and this one we change by 1 over cosine s. Next, we multiply by cosine s on numerator and denominator. So this one, we have 1 minus cosine s. This one, we have s. Now, we apply this formula in here and you got about 0. And this is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.